Heartbroken. Yeah. How many people have broken someone else's heart? Yeah, my bad guys are in the bar as well. And I think we can all agree, whether you've been the one that's leaving or the one that's been left behind, that there comes a time when you realise it's kind of done. And this song definitely spoke to both of us at a fairly unbreakable time. This is called Waiting Kind.
So it's a cause very, very close to my heart. So I just want to say thank you all for being here to support such a great charity and a great cause. Cheers. This one's to all miners.
Is your heart beating out of sync? A little faster, a little deeper. Mine is. Mine is. Tongue-tied and starry-eyed. Is your smile too hard to hide? Mine is. Your picture of heaven. day like a honeymoon. Mine is. Mine is. Is your mind painting future scenes? Were you happy growing up with me? Got a way of making me more than I've ever dreamed. Life is a different kind of beautiful when you're next to me. Is your picture of heaven on earth a little something like this? 'Cause I know that I know.
Afternoon, everyone. We're the Johnny X Band. This is Jordan. It's not allowed on the mic. It's not allowed on the mic. You'll speak. We're like an underwhelming Penn and Teller. We're going to do a brand new song for you. It's called I Have High Hopes for Today.
Here in this basement, when it's dark here.
started.
Said, have you got any earworms today? So hopefully this is another one.
Yeah, sorry. So. In advance.
Doesn't like you just because your payments are old, just because the face in the mirror looking back at you is grown old. Forget about your troubles and shaking around and drink another doubles at the bar and twice request a favorite song on the jukebox. It's getting on, yeah, cause it's Friday night. It's a Friday night.
Just because you need it early, just because the baby still let you down again, just because you got stuck behind a faster car home.
Just because you're living life on the run, just because you're missing out on all the fun, just because you didn't get picked for the sports team prom, the American dream.
Well, it's Friday night, forget about your troubles and shame.
hear a song on the jukebox. Let's get it on, yeah. Forget about the rat race. Forget about your bad days. Forget about your mistakes, yeah, because you can. Well, it's Friday night. Forget about your troubles and shake it right. Drink another double tip.
Blue Miller, who unfortunately passed away a couple of years back. But he worked with people like John Legend, India Ari, Bob Seger Band, and he was just such a talented guitarist as well, and a real pleasure to work with him. So every show that I play now, I always dedicate this song to his memory. So this one's for Blue Miller, and this one's called Been Here Before.
This train is taking me around the world. I've been got a ticket for you, yeah. I don't have a clue what's in store when I walk through my door. But baby, you and I've been here before. Oh baby, you and I've been here before. Don't know how many miles I must go, trying to find what's missing in my soul. I don't have a clue what's in store when I walk through that door. But baby, you and I've been here before. But baby, you and I've been here before. You'd be a runaway train rolling down the track. I don't know which way's forward, but you know I'll be back. Cause I always keep my promise and I swore I'd walk through that door. But baby, you and I've been here before. But baby, you and I've been here before.
Let's listen, Flaps.
You've been on a train, rolling down a track. I don't know which way's forward, but you know I'll be back. Cause I always keep my promise and I swore I'd walk through that door. Oh baby, you and I've been here before. Oh baby, you and I've been here before.
When you're
baby, you and I've been here before.
You try that?
But baby,
let's go for it.
But baby, you and I've been here before.
And again.
But baby, you and I've been here before. Oh, I get home again when I do tell your family and your friend. I'll be bringing love you can't ignore when I walk through that door.
And again.
But baby, you and I've been here before. But baby, you and I've been here before.
Oh, this one. Nice one, thank you. Oh, cool, nice one.
We're going to lower the mood again now, I'm sorry. So this time we put out an EP at the end of last year. It was called Summerland. And a while back, Bates and I were lucky enough to get to the States and do the you know, the West Coast drive, the classic dream drive. And we had this song, and it's kind of about sort of this kind of fake place that you make up where everything's tickety-boo. We came across this place called Summerland, and we were like, oh yeah, that's a good name for a track, it's a good name for a song. And it was an absolute hovel, wasn't it? It was awful. But we thought it's too good a name to go to waste. So. Yeah, we had this song called a EP, Summerland, it's available to find online. Goes like this.
We'll make it. Hey, you're the answer.
and stop calling. I don't wanna know you anymore. Stop calling, stop calling. I don't wanna know anymore. Stop calling, stop calling. I don't wanna know.
In 2020, but 2020 decided to do something else. I'm not originally from the UK, I'm from a place called Summerland on the West Coast. We've been working together for a while, and Harry will tell us how we're together. Sorry, guys.
That was
a
joke, it's the only one who's had today. So when we started out, it kind of all happened by accident. It's the big question that everyone asks us, because obviously there's a fairly large age gap. They always ask that question, and they wonder. We've had various versions of that, but it all happened so long ago that it's hard to remember sometimes. But this song was the first song we wrote together. I was writing a song for my EP. I just had my heart broken, and I was kind of writing a breakup song, and I wanted to be kind of two voices. But I figured, with how angry I was, it probably wasn't the best idea that I wrote the male perspective. So my uncle went, oh, I know this guy, and he's kind of into country like you are. Maybe you should write together. And that was the start of A Little Bit Country nearly 12 years ago. So this is called Barely Sleeping.
Still all the time. you been sleeping?
Did you want me tonight? Did you need me tonight? Cause I'm not there. Are you barely sleeping?
Did you see me tonight? Did you miss me tonight? Cause I'm not there. Are you barely sleeping? Did you want me tonight? Did you need me tonight? Cause I'm not there. Are you barely sleeping? Are you barely sleeping? Are you barely sleeping?
Yes.
Should I have another single on?
Yes.
I'm feeling after that last one. I just want to say another big thank you to James and the team for putting on such a great event. Big round of applause, man. And it's been an absolute pleasure to sit at the stage with Electric Country and the Johnny Oates Band. So, nice one, guys.
Feeling
special, guys. And just meet you as well. So, I'm going to teach you the tour of this song. This is a song from my 2016 EP, Communication. And it's always a lot of fun to play live. This one's called Breaking a Little Heart, and it goes a little bit like this. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Breaking your little heart. Can we try that? Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart, breaking your little heart. That's George's. Thank you for listening. I've been Cal Ruddy. Check me out on all social media at Cal Ruddy. And I hope to see you at the show soon. Will it break your little heart? Pull the wool right over my eyes, I lie here in the dark. Run, run as far as you can't catch me, I'm Superman. Don't you know wherever you go, girl, you'll always hold my heart. Here we go, cause I'm brave, brave, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Breaking your little heart. Those baby blues can't lie to me. I've seen that all before. Take me somewhere we've never been. Love, I need a brand new star. Cause I'm break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Breaking your little heart. See the smile fade from your face. See that love going to waste. See the smile fade from your face. Breaking your little heart. Cause I'm break, break,
breaking your heart.
Break, break,
breaking your heart. Break, break.
Breaking your little heart. And again, still. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Breaking your little heart. One more time, still. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break, breaking your heart. Break, break. Breaking your heart, breaking your little heart.
Cause I'm brave, brave, breaking your heart. Brave, brave, breaking your heart. Brave, brave, breaking your heart. Breaking your little heart.
Thank you so much for that clip. Nice one.
So yeah, just to echo what these guys have said, thank you very much to James and Rich on sound and all you guys for coming out and listening. Make sure you stick around for everyone else, it's going to be a great day of tunes. And make sure you follow these guys on social media if you can, it's really important to everyone. So yeah, with the Johnny Oates Band from Lancashire, we came down on Friday. Went to the, does anyone know Walthamstow?
Yeah.
Very far away. Went there on Friday. It's really nice. But yeah, thank you very much. This is Jordan Bates. Where Jordan Oates. This is just to prove that we don't just do morose tracks, really. It's called Service.
Shots me sober, the advances of the times we're living in. I wonder, you catch the panic, straight out ahead. They're left wading through the sludge, trotting round and slipping further behind. They're turning circles. Still no job, sleeping in the haunts of fire. Forgotten souls. No revenge or despair. Two fall in between. Two
you.
I gotta say, I'm so glad I'm not performing today, because the first two rounds